Boxer IFE variant with RT60 turret emerges. A Boxer armored vehicle with an RT60 turret has been seen for the first time at the WFEL facility in Stockport, and the newly developed system has potential on many different levels. A new variant of the Boxer armored personnel carrier fitted with the new RT60 turret from Kongsberg is destined for a Middle East customer. A fully functional prototype was on display at UK armored vehicle manufacturer WFEL Stockport facility in July for viewing by officials from the British Army and UK MOD. The Boxer is a wheeled multi-role armored vehicle manufactured by the German consortium Artec under a program managed by ACAR, the European Organization for Joint Armament Cooperation. The Boxer program provides the German, Netherlands, Lithuanian, and the United Kingdom armies. With a new generation of all-terrain armored utility vehicles on the basis of balanced capabilities of transport capacity, mobility, protection, survivability, growth potential and efficient life cycle costs, the Boxer 8x8 armored vehicle is now in service with Germany, the Netherlands. In 2016, Lithuania joined the program with a contract to buy 91 Boxer vehicles, under the local name of Vilkas.